Hi, I'm Kelly Easley. I work for NASA at the Michoud Assembly Facility in New Orleans. I'm the lead of the Production Support System Managers Group. This is my daughter, Erin.
Hi, I'm Erin Easley, and I was an intern last summer in the Resident Manager Office.
I've been working out of Michoud for 38 years. I started out with Martin Marietta and Lockheed Martin, and then I came on board at the end of the shuttle program, working for NASA on Artemis. I really enjoy it. I've had a lot of good opportunities working on those programs, learned a lot, and I think it's been an amazing experience.
I really enjoyed working with my dad this past summer out at Michoud. It was nice to see and fully understand more about his job and what he does on a day-to-day basis. It was also nice to have someone to talk to after work about my day and what I was doing and who I have met, and have someone who actually could relate and understand and know who I was talking about or what I was talking about. Usually for Father's Day, we'll invite my grandfather over to boil some shrimp and hang out, but unfortunately due to coronavirus, it looks like it'll just be us having a barbecue, making some food, and then dropping some food off at my grandfather's house so that he also can appreciate Father's Day.
So I just want to say happy Father's Day to all the NASA dads out there.
Hi, my name is Murray Hall, and I work at the NASA Michoud Assembly Facility. I work for S3 as a pipeline engineering. I'll introduce you to my two daughters, Emma Christine and Ashley.
Hi, my name is Ashley Guidry, and I'm Mario Hall's daughter. I work at the NASA Michoud Assembly Facility as a manufacturing engineer for the Boeing Company and Final Assembly.
Hi, my name is Amber Hall, and I'm also Mario Hall's daughter. And I work for S3 in the Environmental Department.
I started working here in 1983, and I've been here about 37 years. We started with the shuttle program, and now we're moving into the new Artemis program. I enjoyed the facility very much. It's been very fun for me to be here, and it's very pleased. God bless me to be also here, to have my family over here now with me.
I was inspired to work for Michoud just simply because it was always something that was exposed to us growing up. If a shuttle was coming in and was going to do a flyover, it was always, hey guys, come outside and check out. This is a space shuttle that's attached to an external fuel tank that we build over at Michoud where I work. We had outreach programs in my grammar school, and my dad helped facilitate it. He would bring patches and we would dress up as astronauts for space camp for a week. So it was just something that was always around and we always got to experience it.
I'm excited to be working as part of the Artemis generation. It makes me proud to be able to follow in my father's footsteps. He worked during the shuttle generation, and my sister and I get to carry on his legacy by working on the Artemis project.
Working for the Artemis program makes me very proud and excited. I know it's something that's going to be in history books for a long time, so seeing it firsthand is something that's quite humbling. And luckily for us, we have a family unit here, and so we all get to experience it together.
For me, it has been very fun to be in the Artemis program. Having my two daughters working with me, it made me so proud because our legacy of the family will continue for the next generation.
Okay, this year, during the pandemic, the only change is we're gonna have to Father's Day. Ashley's gonna have to cook us dinner.
Thank you.